show tonight with some fun stuff happening later with Josh Groban. That'll be after the break, but before all of that, there was some really sad news that we all learnt today about the passing of Gene Wilder. Has passed away, who was such an influence on, I mean, so many of us in the world. I mean, Reg, you were really upset about it too, right?
I was a huge fan of his. He kind of got me inspired to do comedy. His sense of humor was amazing, and also his teaming up with Richard Pryor. I mean, everything that he did was just top-notch, high class. I really, really, really enjoyed his presence.
Yeah, he was never anything less than brilliant at all times. I was lucky enough to meet him once. He came to see me in a play in New York, and like when you hear that Gene Wilder's in the audience, you just like are terrified, and you just, the whole cast, everyone on the stage was just like, oh my God, I can't believe he's gonna watch this play. And it was incredible. And he came backstage afterwards, and if anyone else came backstage, he'd stay for 5, 6, 10 minutes tops. He sat in my room for half an hour, and we sat on this couch, and I'll never forget it as long as I live. We were just talking, the thing I remember, I was thinking about today, that all he really wanted to talk about was how my wife and son were adjusting in New York, and were we happy, and was it fun, and it was amazing, and we exchanged emails. And when I got this show, we were planning our first show, and we opened our show. Do you remember, we opened with a sketch, Willy Wonka sketch, where it was whoever ended up in this seat had found a golden ticket in a Wonka bar. So I sent him an email asking if he'd come and do a bit in it. And he sent me an email back where, in the history of people saying no to things, it couldn't have been nicer. And I searched it out today, and he sent me the email. He sent me, it just said, "Dearest James, I don't do or go where you were hoping, but I'll be looking for you with my love, Gene." And I was like, even that, even the way he said no was so poetic. Like, even his email sounded somehow like Willy Wonka. And that the truth of it is that it isn't that. It's just that he was just this magical person. And he made everybody around him feel this incredible feeling of joy. It's what I felt when I watched him. It's what I felt when I met him, and that's what I hope he's feeling now, wherever he is. Thank you so much for everything you gave us, Gene Wilder. You are loved, and you are going to be so dearly, dearly missed.